official is about to be introduced and devoted many years to studying and to officiating the game of basketball, and we are certainly an integral part of this event. These officials were selected for this boys' state B tournament by the coaches of the Class B schools of the entire state. Indeed, a great honor. After all six officials are introduced, let's show them our sportsmanship, respect, and appreciation with a big round of applause. Your officials, Pat Foster of Hammer. Jeff Kent from Wolf Point. Greg Kessler from Missoula. Jane Lindland of Billings. Will Robbins of Park City. And Jim Solomonson from Butte, America. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Butte, Montana, the Butte Civic Center, and the 12th and final game of the 2013 Class B Boys Basketball Championship Tournament. Class B Boys Prep Basketball Practice began November 19th. At that time, 40 schools sported the dream of standing on this court at this time, and now it all boils down to the next 32 minutes of basketball, a battle over the crown jewel, the Class B Prep Basketball season that is the title. 2013 Class B Boys State Champions. Who will it be? The Wolves from Wolf Point High School. Or the Malta Mustangs. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the people involved with getting these two teams to the championship game. Introducing the manager, statisticians, video technicians, and student trainers. For the Wolf Point Wolves, T.L. Evans, Alyssa Hoverswood, Tucker Tays, and Josh Berger. Mustangs, McKenna Levesque, Tessa Luloff, Chase Gault, and Alan Williamson. For the Malta Mustangs, number 20, Dalton Brookie. For the Wolf Point Wolves, number 1, Dalton Hafner. For the Malta Mustangs, wearing number 22, Jeremy Costin. For the Wolf Point Wolves, number 3, Bernard Garfield. Mustangs wearing number 24 this evening, Spencer Van Winkle. For the Wolf Point Wolves, number 10, Trevor Hamilton. The Malta Mustangs wearing number 30, Tyson Carney. For the Wolf Point Wolves, number 11, Robbie Whitehall. For the Malta Mustangs, wearing number 40, Nathan Fights. For the Wolf Point Wolves, number 12, Josh McClammy. The Malta Mustangs, number 42, Tate Carney. For the Wolf Point Wolves, number 14, Tyson Bridges. Malta, number 50, Troy Manukian. Wolf Point, number 20, Cameron Quincy. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's starting lineups for the Mustangs. At one, forward of 5'11", senior number 10, Kendall. And guard Starting in guard for the Malta Mustangs, a 5'9" senior, number 14. Mustangs at 5'11" and a junior, number 32. Sam! And one forward from the Wolf Point Wolf, 6'2" and a senior, number 4. Starting at forward for Malta, 6'2" and a senior, number 34. Six-three and a senior, number 5, McCoy! And in the middle for the Malta Mustangs, standing 6'4" and a senior, number 44, Tucker! And forward for the Wolf Point Ball, 6'2" and a senior, number 15, Patrick! Visiting team. It's game time!
44th upper shot at first half, so the first tee shot.
Akaya Zolkowski from Wolf Point. Shooting three.
Thank you.
point foul number four, Matthew Weeks. It's his second, the team's third.
Thank you.
positions.
Yeah.
Malta.
Yeah. a French sound?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's the end of three. We're quite 25, 32.
Talk to him.
Thank you.
Eastern Copenhagen for his fourth, the team's second penalty. 24 gets her big wicket to the line from Malta.
Yeah! Thank you.
which is his first. Gresham is second. Number 13, taken Kendall at the line for Malta. Thank you.
60. We go to triple overtime.
What's up? figure something out.